You know, I think we wear the same size.
Oh, look at her! She's covered in blood! Someone there!
Don't be a drag, baby!
Did you hear that?
You're really bringing me!
Oh my God, someone's dead.
There was another riot this morning. A couple wouldn't stop talking about how they missed their little darlings, and why haven't the Russians sent them back?
They should take their joy. Nobody likes a downer.
You can't just wrap a pill in bacon and expect they'll swallow it. They're not dogs.
Put it in their tea, then.
What do you mean? Dose the sugar cubes?
Dose the water supply. Everyone drinks tea. You don't even have to tell them at first.
That is rather audacious, isn't it?
One must do one's duty. Even when it isn't pretty. Isn't that what you always say?
Then I have to stop the joy from coming through the pipes, too. I have to smash the water treatment plant.
And all that accomplishes is cutting off the happy drugs to one island?
When they put you in charge of things, you don't have the luxury of idealism, Mother. You have to weigh how much you're going to hurt people.
Do you?
Beg pardon, Mom, but the street cleaners are having a bit of a catabolism.
Did you caught Foggy Jack? Isn't that a relief?
Does it occur to no one to grow vegetables?
I suppose they remind people they're hungry.
You must take your joy immediately.
here.
You mean back during the Germans?
No, I mean until quite recently. Weren't we always eating cucumbers and cabbages and things in the autumn?
And we gave you planting seeds. And digging up radishes. Bushels and bushels of bloody radishes.
Why didn't you stop?
You know, a cucumber vine isn't much to look at. Pretty and sort of...
What's that?
My wife. And she says she's my wife.
Obviously the next target, but to have it be you?
They're all going to die if they don't stop taking joy. You've anesthetized a bleeding patient.
Doctors, this woman needs treatment. Be firm.
Not while smiling is unrottening.
Short-circuit that conductor.
Thank you.
don't like what I'm thinking.
I hope it won't be easy for them. But once they come to their senses, they'll thank me.
You don't think they'll hold a grudge? Some people hold grudges forever.
No, they...
Oh, you mean me.
I'm doing this for them. You didn't spy for the independence movement for me.
But I did. Oh, Vicky, you don't want to be their scapegoat.
Even if I'm guilty. They have to go through what I went through. My God. I didn't think it would be this bad.
I can't do the arm. Damn it.
And it's my fault. What have I done?
Half measures.
Ah, Miss B. What have you done?
Blowing up the water treatment plant? Putting everyone off their joy? You know how many citizens we had to put down before the doctors got things sorted?
I had to do something.
Oh, and this was something.
You know how many people starved to death in the past month?
Do you want to know where the difference is between us lads and posh folk like you? We don't think we know better than everybody else.
I've mucked it up, and now I'll die in prison.
You did a brave thing. That's more than your father's done.
Brilliant! I can sit in prison congratulating myself how brave I was. Isn't that what you did, after father had you arrested?
Get some sleep. I think it's time you remember.